High and very low. A group of taxi motorcycle riders were just not quick enough when they were caught gambling in a parking area behind the market on 2nd Road during Friday morning. The gang of eight was taken back to the police station to be fined for playing the dice game known as high-low for a nominal amount of money, and reminded that gambling, no matter what kind, is illegal in Thailand.